I know what that is. That's fucking Hush's attack. Watch my tears go through the... Hopefully I won't have to come back here, because that's two rooms. Oh, alright, I don't. That Duke O flies. If you ask me, he just got fucking cracked. You little bitch. Stop fucking crying. I got your Beavis juice. Larva. Ha ha. Ha ha, I get the joke. Ha ha. No, don't. Kill yourself. KYS. Figuratively, I'll destroy his entire life. PhD. Cool. Said that really seductively into the mic. Look at fuck, that hurt. Oh shit. Explosions. That's a good point. Sometimes you are. Lies. Well, the game said lies. Well, that's not me, that's for sure. My foot feels like it's ripping apart for some reason.
Daddy!
Father man. This. Ooh, go ahead. He accepts my offering. A blood sacrifice? All right. So we're on what number of floors? We're on floor 11 right now. Getting to a good point. Alright, Johannes. Stop. I don't know where I am. I'm still holding the lucky rock. I just noticed that. Right now. That happened. Look at that damage output. I will definitely take Halo.
Why me more jewelry?
Bye, bitch. Pisces. Hell yeah. That fire rate is good. Judgment. Judge lets you be judged. Fuck you. Am I not? That was weird. Alright, so, nothing is worth buying here. Being that sack head was one of the first things I picked up. Oh, shit. Interesting item design, a little bit of a piss off. Oh, you were aiming here? Not for that bomb? Nah. By converter, set it back down. I do not have a D6 charge. Alright, so there's... I'll have to... Life goes on. Whatevs. Ooh, this is good room. Let all my tears fall away. Grab everything here. Let Dank Bump do his thing. Spider mod is definitely going to come in handy. Except for when I get to the point where it's actually not. I think the Hierophant's a better card to take. Also, I didn't grab that other one. Damn. Hanged Man I'll just use because it's completely useless. Dual Monstros again. Not anymore. Take the pentagram. Leviathan. Take Gup's Collar. Guppy Leviathan. So I got one of the transformations. That's always good. Blood goes. Basement 13. We are decently strong now. By decently, I mean... actually, really well. Let's get to here early. Krumpus. actually pronounced Krampus. Take his head. Use it. Grab the D6. Reroll it to Mother's Knife!
Yeah!
5? Oh my god. Got good damage. Damage now. Theoretically, I could go straight after Satan now. So you know what? If there's a sacrifice room next floor, that is what we're doing. Reroll. Magic 8 Ball. Let's play you. Alright. This. Joker card. Gup's Paw. Book of Sin. Reroll. Take the Pact. Because the Pact is completely free. Go to the... Use the Hermit. Grab the blue map. Bumbo, roll to teleport. Not taking that, that's for sure. Should have probably taken Bumbo. Actually, you know what? Let's grind a little more. Get a little bit stronger. That's... Wow, that was a big guy. How this floor works, at least so far. We roll into Robo Baby. I'm fine with that, actually. Take the charge again. Just gonna take this. Grab my D6. Reroll it into the Habit. Because, like, I'm ever going to fucking get hit. Actually, you know what? I can't even say that, so. Boop. The Hierophant. Yeah, I'm not taking that. Up. Thank you, Dark Lung.